And new from us at the half hour, 2020 was a record year when it came to gun sales in this country. Millions flocking to gun shops for firearms during the pandemic and because of the protests last summer.
The trend continued at the start of the year following the Capitol riot, but New and Dine were learning there was also a record number of people who were denied guns.
Fox 10 News' Tyler Finger now joining us live from Spanish Fort tonight with that story. Tyler?
Byron, more than 300,000 people were denied a gun last year. It's all because they failed their background check, and the most likely cause, they had a felony conviction on their record.
Your receipt has your serial number on it.
Corey Cachera passed the FBI background check at South's Outpost today in Spanish Fort. He's now the proud owner of another gun.
You come in, fill out the paperwork, they run all your name, your background check and everything, and then if you get denied, you don't get it. If you get approved, you get to take it home.
In this case, Cachera's background coming back clean. However, not everyone is as lucky. Last year, more than 308,000 people failed a background check in the U.S. That's a record number, according to the group Every Town for Gun Safety. Those denials coming amid a surge in gun sales nationwide. Nearly 40 million sold in 2020.
Last year was a record-setting year for us.
Josh South owns South's Outpost in Spanish Fort.
And that's what everyone
This
out.
Is what you would fill out.
Selling guns is what they do, and their expansive inventory makes that clear. Like any gun store, some would-be buyers who walk in fail the background check.
We don't see a lot. We do get a few. Last year, we probably had more than any other previous year.
According to data from the FBI, about 42% of the denials in 2020 were because the prospective buyer had a felony conviction. Other reasons a sale could be denied include addicted to a controlled substance, under indictment, or a misdemeanor domestic violence conviction.
If you fall into one of those disqualifying categories, for the most part, you know it, or you at least should know it, and it wouldn't be the smartest thing to do is to walk into a gun store and try to make a purchase.
South says based on the current laws, he believes the background check does what it's intended to do. Shoppers in his store agree.
It's not super easy like people make it out to be. You obviously have to fill it out. People do their background check, and if you have a good background, then you proceed.
According to FBI numbers, background checks blocked more gun sales in 2020, twice as many than in 2019. Live in Spanish Fort tonight, Tyler Finger, Fox 10 News.